Hey, yo, what up? My name is DaShawn, a.k.a. Casanova. I just come to rap to y'all about a raccoon tonight. Me and my crew from biology, lab 217. Listen up. This is how it goes. I came to rap about a raccoon. If you don't know now, then you'll know pretty soon. If you already know, then just pay attention to the various facts that I have to mention. Prokaryomotor is its scientific name, and seizing opportunities is its game. So listen up, y'all, please, no interference. First on the list is its appearance. It's always got a mask around its eyes. From 8 to 20 pounds is its size. Kinda like a lemur, it's got a ring tail. Call me Davy Crockett, I got its furs for sale. I got different colors, black, white, gray, or brown. Skinning raccoons is how I get down. I'm just playing, that was kinda crude. But welcome to my rap, this is Raccoon School.
Be talking about the raccoon.
All about the raccoon.
We're serious with the raccoon.
All set.
We talking about the raccoon.
All about the raccoon. We're serious with the raccoon.
All set. We talking about the raccoon.
All about the raccoon. We're serious with the raccoon.
All set. We talking about the raccoon.
All about the raccoon. We're serious with the raccoon.
All set.
Rap has got a funny construction, but so what? Oh well, on to reproduction. Mating season is from January to March. Copulation is just how it starts. There's 3 to 4 days when conception is possible, but seeing this happen is likely improbable. Gestation is about 63 days, shorter than 9 months in so many ways. Females are mature by 1 year old. Males had to wait, they got placed on hold. As a raccoon, it's okay to be the shortest. The weaker raccoons are the pimps of the forest. Males are deadbeats, they don't raise the young. Did I say that? What a slip of the tongue. Average litter size is 2 to 8 cubs. Later on, we will let you know how it grubs.
We talking about the raccoon.
All about the raccoon. Let's hear it for the raccoon.
Oh, snap. We talking about the raccoon.
All about the raccoon. Let's hear it for the raccoon.
Oh, snap. We talking about the raccoon.
All about the raccoon. Let's hear it for the raccoon.
Oh, snap. We talking about the raccoon.
All about the raccoon. Let's hear it for the raccoon.
Oh, snap.
Almost done, this is the last verse. It hasn't been my best, but it's not the worst. This whole thing has been totally rehearsed. Let me just thank Professor Graves first for allowing me to display my gift. After all this, I hope you caught my drift. It's time to slow down and introduce the group. We a big melting pot like vegetable soup. Rama's up next, I hope y'all okay with that. Talk about the coon's habitat. Then comes Vicky Kuharski. Following her is my man Big D. He gon' cover slides 7 to 10. And then y'all gon' hear from Miss Vicky again. Finally it ends with my main man Nick. Enjoy the presentation, cause it moves too quick.
We're talking about the raccoon.
All about the raccoon. Let's hear it for the raccoon.
Aw, snap. We talking about the raccoon.
All about the raccoon. Let's hear it for the raccoon.
Aw, snap.